God only knows what I'd you like. And if you ever leave me, the life would still go on, believe me. The world could show nothing to me, so what good would it even do me? God only knows what I'd be without you. God only knows what I'd be without you. God only knows, God only knows what I'd be without you.
Alright, I got a couple more songs for you. I'm called I Am Stripes. That song, the last one, always makes me sad. Even though it's like a happy song, it's about love. Love makes me sad, I guess. But it's a good segue into like the actually sad song I'm about to play. So. I wrote it for my dad. He passed away kind of recently, unexpectedly. And it's been really tough without him. My family and I, we went to the beach and we spread his ashes, and it was beautiful in some ways, but it was also like really, really sad and really confusing, because like when you see someone you love like wash away like that, I don't know, it just poses a lot of questions. But I got a couple more for you. So. This one's called Like a Stone.
Thank you.
your heart beats home, or are you sinking like a stone? Where are you now? Were you more than just your flesh and bones, or are you sinking like a stone? Flesh and bones, but I